so far. You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm awesome. Feels fine.
Not hurting at all?
Not at all.
So basically, we're using the radio frequency energy to deliver heat, but in the subdermal plane. I've already numbed up this part of her face with a little lidocaine, and she's got some medicine in there that helps minimize any swelling or bruising. And I'm monitoring her temperatures on our screen over here. It's an infrared camera that we have, and so it tells me the temperature on the outside of the skin. You see at the top there's a 39 in Celsius, and the coldest part is 21. So then you can see it's kind of heating up. And then if you look at the image of her face, you can see where that white area is, right in this area, and that's where we're actually actively applying the heat. So that's where that collagen is getting stimulated to remodel and tighten up. So the probe actually monitors the temperature internally. We have it at 65 degrees, and externally, as you can see, it's around 40, 41, which is perfect for tightening and improving the overall appearance of the face and the skin. Full results may take up to 3 to 6 months to realize, but it's something that actually can be repeated, and it's one of the probably best alternatives out there, other than having to look at possible facelifts or more invasive surgery. Anything to add, Jane?
No, you didn't give me any medicine to take. You just numbed me up, and my face is probably a little swollen from the lidocaine, and but
yeah.
I can, you know, barely smile from the numbing, but I don't feel anything. I have no pain. I'm just going to have a nice, tight jawline.
There we go.
Super sweet, Dr. Tellis. Thank you.
All right.